You know, heroes can come in all shapes and sizes, and a young boy from Coon Rapids has become one for many Minnesotans. He's found a way to smile and inspire others despite cancer. Photojournalist John Gross has a story.
Yeah, let's run.
Jack Serakos is 3 years old.
I'm so fast. I got a baby brother. Look in there.
Jack's favorite hockey player used to play for the Wild.
Marian Gaborik.
Gaborik plays for the Rangers now, and after their morning skate...
Hey, buddy, how are you?
Good.
Jack met his idol.
Sit right here.
Turns out Jack's idol has an idol of his own, and it's Jack. This happy little boy has had two brain surgeries and four chemotherapy regimens.
For all about 6 months of his life, he's been going through this chemotherapy, you know, MRIs, all this icky stuff, and, you know, it's just good for him to get out.
Puck? You guys want a puck?
Yeah.
Oh, good, guys.
Thanks.
You guys want me to sign your jersey?
Gaborik is national spokesperson for the Children's Cancer Research Fund's program, Go Play.
You know, I really wish him the best of luck, and hopefully he'll get better and better.
I see you have a New York shirt on. Are you a New York fan or are you a Wild fan?
I'm a Wild fan.
You're a Wild fan.
In the middle of Chris Long's interview, magic happened.
Jack, what do you want to do when you grow up? What do you want to be when you grow up? Do you want to be a hockey player?
Yeah.
Well, you need a hockey stick. Here you go.
Oh, what a sweetheart, eh?
Here you go. You might have to cut it, though. It's a little tall.
What do you say, Jack?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It was great to meet him.
Thank you.
And just when you thought it couldn't get any better for Jack, it did. On the ice where his heroes play. At 3 years old, Jack teaches all of us to enjoy life despite your problems. John Gross, 5 Eyewitness News.
He is too precious. Well, Gaborik got the family tickets for the recent game against the Wild. He and Jack are now on billboards at airports nationwide to promote the Children's Cancer Research Fund. For more information about it, visit the links page at KSTP.com.